What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable the voice assistant on your Oculus Quest 2 virtual reality headset. Navigating the Oculus Quest 2 with the hand controllers is an alright experience, but it can still be a bit of a journey to shuffle between apps and dig through menus. Thankfully, Meta included a built-in voice assistant that can speed things up. After turning on the Oculus Quest 2 voice assistant, there are a ton of voice commands at your disposal. For example, you can tell the voice assistant to launch specific apps, change the Guardian settings, turn passthrough on or off, restart and turn off your headset, take photos, start recording, and more. I'll include a link to the full list of Oculus Quest 2 voice commands in this video's description and pinned comment. But first, a quick shout out to my channel sponsors on this screen. This content isn't possible without their support. And if this video helps you out, please consider either clicking the thanks button at the bottom of this video on desktop and mobile to make a small donation to support the channel, or consider using the link in the description to become a channel member, where silver members and above get early access to my latest videos. Now let's walk through the steps to enable the voice assistant on your Oculus Quest 2 VR headset. Step 1. Navigate to your Oculus Quest 2 home screen and then press the Oculus button on your right-hand controller to bring up the menu bar. Step 2. Click the Apps icon on the menu bar. The app screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Settings on this screen and then System on the next screen. The System screen is shown. Step 4. Click Voice Commands in the menu on the left side of the screen. Voice commands options are displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 5. Click Edit to the right of voice selection. The Start Voice Commands tutorial window pops up. Click Start Tutorial. Another window pops up letting you know that this tutorial will take roughly 2 minutes before another window pops up letting you know that text transcripts of what you say are stored to help improve the voice command functionality. Step 6. Click Confirm after reviewing the information associated with your stored text transcripts. The next window asks if you also want to store your voice recordings. Step 7. Review this information and choose whether or not you want to also store your voice recordings. In this example, I'll choose Don't Store. Step 8. A window appears letting you know that you can double press the Oculus button to summon the voice assistant, and prompting you to summon the voice assistant. After double pressing the Oculus button, a listening window will pop up. From here, you'll be prompted to perform various requests, such as asking the Oculus Quest voice assistant what time it is and to take a photo. Step 9. Eventually, you'll land on a window asking if you want to enable Hey Facebook. In this example, I'll choose not to enable Hey Facebook. Step 10. The next window will prompt you to choose a voice for the Oculus voice assistant. Click to preview each of the voices. After finding the voice you want to use, select that voice and then click Save. The voice assistant on your Oculus Quest 2 is set up and you can double press the Oculus button on the right-hand controller at any time to summon it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.